wide here, so make sure you use all the runoff to help carry your speed. All right, you're up to speed. Get ready. You're racing against the clock out there. Give it your best. That's more time in the bank. That's giving you more time. That time added on will help. Don't slow down. There's not much time left now. Step on it. Really strong performance out there. You're currently first in the event standings. Thank you. you know what to do. Get to the next checkpoint and win some precious extra time. Added more time. Seconds to go before the next checkpoint. 5 seconds to go before the next checkpoint. 'Racing against the clock out there. Give it your best. That's added extra time. That's giving you more time. Seconds left. Five seconds to go before the next checkpoint. Red, that was an amazing race. What a win.
Looking at ways to bring in more fans, you may as well have fun at the same time, so try a promo event.
requires focus. One bad decision and you'll be wrapped around a tree. All right, line up and watch for the light. There's a lot of expectation riding on this one, bud. You've had success here before. Good drift. Get the car sideways and hold it if you want to increase your score. Keep the points coming. Great drifting. All right, you're the man to beat. First on the leaderboard right now. Turn in hard, get the power down, and hold each drift as long as you can. Don't gamble with control if it's going to cost you points. Good drift. Not crashing. Make sense? Good. Get in close and post some serious points on the board. Okay, got some more points in the bag. Standings. Keep it up. Points are being added. Bad luck. Get those points back on your next drift. Thank you. Great driving, Red. You have to be happy with winning the round. Superb.
Still have improvements to make, then we aren't ready. The series final is going to be a global event seen by millions. Even I'm feeling the pressure, and I'm not behind the wheel. So get prepared and let's go.
I'll be honest, I thought Pat may have been wrong about the WSR when he first came on the scene. Well, never listen to my advice on business decisions. Everyone is expecting you to do well again tonight. Statistically, you come out on top. Left. Lap, second place. You can do this. some driving. You're holding on to first. You're in a great position sitting on top of the leaderboard. Don't get knocked off. Silva is on pole. Pole position is a big advantage. Don't let him get away. Second. Take that place back. Nice pass. Easy stretch to the next one. Three to go. Just set the fastest lap. That's the lead. Now hold on to it. That was the fastest lap this race. Standings. Keep it up. The wooded area requires focus. One bad decision and you'll be wrapped around a tree. There's Bruno Silva. Remember, he's got a reputation for trading paint. Keep your distance. You've got 5 seconds on the car behind you. Stay focused and keep the lead. You're way out in the lead. Just keep it focused and you'll take this race. competition right now. Keep giving it your all, and you can take this. Gather a lot of speed on the straights here. Just keep an eye out for your braking points. The next car. You're nearly into the top three. Let's get you there. Nice going. That was the fastest lap this race. Hold on to that lead. Second is just behind you. Standings. Keep it up. This final needs to end. I'd say no pressure, but I'd be lying.
back of the pack. Top three. One more position and you've got this in the bag. Out to the front. Nice moves. WSR is fierce now. There's not a single driver who hasn't got visions of coming out on top. You had more than vision though, bud. You did it.
Every lap, every race, all season long.
Phase of your racing career so far. The WSR has reached an all-time high, It's going to be the biggest season yet, and you are fast becoming not only my star racer, but the people's champion. You know what to do. You're going to need to choose one of these vehicles to compete in. Okay, good choice.